Hazrat Noman bin Bashir radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "The Muslims are like a man. If his head aches, the whole body shares fever and wakefulness with him." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 6531.